And you don't see. This is a piercing glow, is it not?
Not for the children under 14 years. It's only for adult collectors, guys. This review only for adults. Let's start.
Today we will make a review for this wonderful Hot Wheels Porsche Panamera. And we will compare this wonderful Porsche Panamera from Hot Wheels with Majorette limited edition with glow-in-the-dark wheels. It says Subaru Verix STI. A wonderful Subaru with open doors. Wonderful casting, very detailed. So let's begin unboxing for these two cars. And of course, we will make racing on the wonderful track for these two cars. As you can see, we have a big track today for this review. So let's start unboxing. Let's begin with Hot Wheels. It's a police version. It's a police version of Porsche Panamera. Wonderful casting with decals on the front lights, with a police on the hood. Even a sunroof here we can see. Blue tinted windows, so it's very nice looking when they include the blue tinted windows. It's not a gray tinted, it's not a transparent window, it's a blue tinted. You can see a blue color on the tint on these windows. We can see even an interior through this front glass, and it's looking wonderful. Wonderful casting with the police on the sides, with this nice, with this blue circle on the wheels. It's looking great, it's looking really great. I love this spoiler on Panamera. Just look how they done the backlights. Not a real one, but realistic. Of course, you can always try to paint backlights by yourself. You can always modify your car, you can always customize your car. For example, we have here plastic wheels. But you can open the car with tools like this, for example. I will show you. You can easily open your car with tools like this. Just take your instrument and make something like this. And you know, guys, you can easily open this car that way. I will not open this car right now, but you can easily open this car. It's easy, but you need maybe some glue or putty or some plastic here, or maybe screws and screw down this car after you open it. You can customize, you can even change your wheels into real riders if you want. You can order real riders for eBay or from Amazon. What about this car? Plastic spoiler on the front, some fog lamps holes here we can see, nice bumper. This Panamera is one of my favorite Porsche's model. I very like this case. It have a metal body and plastic base. It's not all made from metal, it's only body made from metal and the base made from plastic. But it's not very heavy because of this, so we need to put this car on the track and check this beautiful car against this Subaru. So let's start unboxing this Majorette Subaru. Easily opening. A car with the car characteristics. A limited edition for Subaru Verix STI. Card for this car. They're showing now that this car can glow in the dark. You You can see here glowing wheels and glowing, even glowing maybe inside, glowing base of this car. Very interesting custom. It's a little big, a little bit much heavier than the Hot Wheels. This car have an open door system. You can see they open one door from the factory. This car feels on the hand much more expensive. This majority feels much more expensive than Hot Wheels, but the price for this car is $5. Price for Hot Wheels at my country is about $3 maybe. Also, this car have a plastic base. This plastic base can glow in the night, in the dark. Made in Thailand, Maserati, as you can see here. Subaru XSTi. Wonderful, wonderful plastic wheels. Metal body with open door system. I very love when a manufacturer make open part system on their cars. I think the best diecast cars need to have this open part system. I very also love when the hood, you can open hood or back side of the car, but here we can open only doors. Not a big problem, but this option is wonderful, just wonderful. You can see a suspension here. See, this is suspension, and this is suspension spin here. What does this mean? I will try to show you what does this mean. You can see a working suspension on this car. It is not a soft suspension. It's a very hard suspension. You can easily see suspension right now. For example, Hot Wheels. All Hot Wheels, and this not the exclusion, doesn't have suspension at all. I press on the car and no suspension. No suspension. The car without suspension. The car with suspension. What difference between car with suspension and without suspension? The diecast cars with suspension, they goes much more smooth, much more soft. They feels much more soft when you play with them or when you're making a tournament with them, drag racing or racing with these cars. The cars with suspension, they feels much more softer, much more smoother, much more softer than the cars without suspension. Jump test. And Subaru jump test. You can see working suspension here. You can see why suspension is good. Exactly. Car without suspension, car with suspension. Much more softer and safe. When it jumps, you can easily move to the roof, but this car will be safe when it jumps. Nice. I very love to collect cars with the suspensions. I collect Hot Wheels much more than the Maserati. I have many Maseratis in my collection, but I so much love Hot Wheels, Matchbox cars. For example, this Matchbox sets, I love also to collect really cars, and many diecast suppliers with 164 size. We can check them on the track. Please write in the comments of which car do you think will be faster, this wonderful Porsche or this wonderful Subaru. What car do you think will be faster on the track? And please write why do you think so. So let's begin our racing. My friends, my diecast collectors, let's begin our racing. I'm so glad that I'm building these trucks and I can build this wonderful big and long truck. So place cars on their position. Subaru with Hot Wheels, Porsche, Panamera.
Okay, we ready? Go!
Is that interesting? But Maserati wins this race. Okay, well, let's try to do this race again.
Okay, let's make this racing again.
Subaru will be on this lane and Hot Wheels will be on the lane 4. Subaru will be on the lane 1. The second race and Subaru wins again. So guys, let's make some speed testing. First will be Subaru. The second car will be Porsche. 354 kilometers per hour. Nice. The next car will be Porsche. Let's try to test this beauty. It's a little bit slower. It's slower only on 1 kilometer per hour. And let's try Subaru for the end. As you can see, 351 kilometers.
The Subaru is much faster than Porsche from Hot Wheels. Maserati is fastest car here.
My friends, my diecast collectors, this was a diecast review for this wonderful Maserati Subaru VRX and for this wonderful Porsche Panamera. And you know, I very like this Porsche Panamera, but Subaru wins this review. Subaru wins racing. Subaru is much faster on the track. Porsche Panamera loses this game, but these both two cars are just wonderful. You will be happy if you will buy these cars in your collection. And for the final surprise, I will make a night glow test for this wonderful beauty car.
And you will see this beauty glowing in the night.
Wow! This how the Maserati glowing in the night. And guys, this is wonderful. In real life, it looks even better than in the video. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Nice. Very beautiful. Very wonderful, attractive. I like these glowing wheels and glowing bits of this car. Looks very wonderful. So again, thank you for watching. This was a Wheels Hot Review for Subaru VRX from the Maserati and for the Hot Wheels Porsche Panamera. Bye-bye, see you later. Have a nice day!